third-generation owner of a carpet company. The crown landed on my head without my own decision. So now I am representing this carpet brand that started in 1930s in Turkey. Almost, we are gonna have an anniversary of our 19th year very soon. So everything I say here represents a company almost 100 years old. What we are looking at here right now is a door of fucking sikpitanas in India. But this carpet was made in Turkey by Turkish hands, and the material it was used inside was Brazilian silk, same silk as used as in Hermes and Louis Vuitton scarves. Imagine a scarf being made and being worn by a woman. Same scarf, same feeling you can feel in this Brazilian silk raw material. You can see the flies and the silk. Blended with a Swiss dye. So we have Swiss dye with Brazilian silk and made in Turkey an Indian door. Then you might ask, all of our carpets are Indian inspirations? No. We have French Napoleon Bonaparte inspirations. We have Italian inspirations. Actually, we are more than just a Turkish carpet brand. We are a world brand. We are doing best of the best bringing together in one final product. So you can come and see our showroom, which is by appointment only, and for the next 7 days, actually next 10 days we are booked out. But after it, you can have your booking, and we only accept maximum 2 clients a day, and it's not working only by appointment. And if you leave us a note, and my cards are here by the way, next to the carpet, if you could give us a WhatsApp message or a call and book your appointment, a limo given by Exotic Limo Service will pick you up from your home and get it to us to our show villa very near Burjapara and take it back to your home. So please, if you are interested to see a private show lasting between 30 minutes to 1 hour, learn what carpet is, forget about what this is, what a carpet is, experience, a learning experience, I will be personally doing that for you. So I will give a mic to you now. Thank you very much. And in 5 minutes, you can watch a video that has taken 1 year to complete. It shows how this was made. And it has won the Oscars of Carpets, America's Magnificent Carpet Award. It's actually given 3 times in 2007, 8, and 9. By Architectural Digest magazine in the United States of America. Thank you very much again and enjoy the video.